To survive hardship, you must prepare for hardship.